On the data that you sent me, actually,
the Earth Lab is really trying to capitalize on the investment that's already been made in satellites and other types of observing platforms, because we're swimming in data. So Earth Lab is trying to lower the barriers to engaging with that data so that even students can become power users of that information.
It's really rare for a mathematician to be able to see data collection at the start and then follow it through to the finish of the project. It gives you incredible perspective to be able to go from the theory in the classroom to data collection in the field and then bringing it back and considering that data. You get a lot more context that way.
The plot that the drone just flew over was mapped in 1982, so one of our grad students has been collecting field data on that plot over the summer. Flying the drone over that plot will allow us to verify her field data and also collect new information on this particular forest.